We got a death threat to pay for this year. I don't know where the hell they are. I'm looking for them.
Thank you.
How are you doing? I'm tired. But it's been fun. I'm going to ask you a question, and I want you to answer to the very best of your ability. And I'm going to repeat it to you twice. I want you to think about it and give me a great answer. In the making of a queen, which qualities do you feel are most important? Beauty, intelligence, or talent, and why? In the making of a queen, which qualities do you feel are most important? Beauty, intelligence, or talent, and why? Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 4, Stasha, Sanchez.
I would have to say all three, because you have actually followed you, and your ears are open. You would listen and do the best that you could possibly do as being a queen. You have to be intelligent, you have to have beauty, and you have to be most definitely talented. And that's the quality that I would have all three. Thank you.
And ladies and gentlemen, this does continue. The competition for the evening. The judges are going to be fast and furious tabulating here. And we're soon going to have a winner for you. We'll be crowning the next historic Continental. And we have several more entertainers for you. And I have another Miss Continental. Jim, we've got almost got along here tonight, including Miss Paris Grant, which is around the tip of the moon. But ladies and gentlemen, the beautiful, the talented, and the intelligent, Miss Tommy Ross. How you doing, Leigh?
Good, thank you.
Hello, America.
As you know, I don't normally read on the mic, but I just try to be an exception, because I am talented and talented. Thank you. Earl-Akini has a command. And at this time, I would like to bring to the stage my baby sister, my family of his son, and the New York State Senate, the National Senate. He stayed down.
I'm not breaking this year, and I'm hoping that I do.
But I do it because I love it and enjoy it, and people that I meet are really special to me. And those people have been there for me a lot of different times in my life. And there's one particular woman that we all love a whole lot. I'm trying not to get emotional here on the board. But she doesn't know we're doing this. But one of our friends, and it's actually Tina DeVore's best friend, has had some very serious illness in the last several years. And it's a true meaning of the word survivor. We're all blessed that she's in our lives and continues to be very important to all of us. This number that Tina DeVore is getting ready to do for her is going to benefit the 1 hour. Miss Jim Flynn, I need you to get up and get in that pocketbook, girl, and get on up here. A lot of you need to get in that pocketbook and get on up here, because we never know when we're going to need a friend, okay? And Alana, you're a friend to all of us. And we love you. From another respect, your team that's supporting all this. You know, so that's one of the great things that all this does, is how it brings people together. And we love her very, very much. And without further ado, I'm going to bring out her boo. And her best friend, they work together every day. Ladies and gentlemen, your hostess and MC for the evening, Miss Tina DeVore.
I still believe in chasing me. things to say about Luana. So we all love this girl. I mean, going back to the day when she used to hang out at the Armory, honey, to collect tips for the girls. She's the only one, Luana, the only one they really trusted. And she had my money in the back tonight too, so along with Venmo here, so you know, Luana's all right with me too. But, Edward has some things he'd like to say about Luana also.
Thank you, Jim. Ladies and gentlemen, I guess I kind of say this from my heart because I know what Luana is going through. Because myself, as a victim of what can be a deadly disease called diabetes, which so many of us are affected by. And I myself, just in December, had a bypass surgery on my leg for an artery that was shut down, where the doctors first informed me that I would probably have to have my leg amputated. And because of strength and because of the power of God, and because of people like sending you to know where I live, who are close friends of mine, and your prayers and your love, I survived this. Luana is a victim of amputism. And God has seen so forth to even still bring life to her and to allow her to move on with enough daughter that she has to support on one leg. I think we as a community, not only Atlanta, but Chicago, North Carolina, Dallas, wherever you're from, this is a disease that strikes us all at any time, any place, no matter what your race, no matter what your age. And I think we should do this number one more time because I see no reason on this earth why that call should not be filled at this point. I think we need to dig deep into our pockets and into our hearts and let her know that we understand, we love, and we support her. Thank you.
Can we roll it one more time again? Come on, children.
So here's to life. Ladies and gentlemen, in her final number as Miss Georgia Continental, she's a real sweetheart, and she's a Scorpio just like I am. So, you know, we butted ahead a little bit up last year, but we came to a real good understanding, and I love her, and I'm proud of her, and I wish she continued success, and I hope that you do capture the crown as Miss Continental, because I know that you really, really want that, and I wish you the best in all your endeavors. Ladies and gentlemen, you're Miss Georgia Continental 2001, Martina Diamante.
Thank you. Contest. This is one of the smoothest, most professional contests I've had to play for
appreciate that, Jack. Stasha, Sanchez. Congratulations, Stasha. Kind of did the rhyme on there a little bit, didn't you? Well, the talent competition, which all four of the contestants were excellent tonight. Congratulations on your hard effort. A lot of work and a lot of work, and it does not go unnoticed. It should fail. Who's going to be on our way to Miss Continental Plus in a few weeks, has our talent winner, which goes to Raquel Lowe.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Thank you so much, everyone. And I wish you a wonderful success. We have to keep you.